Fans are going wild after Liam Gallagher insists this is going to be the year Oasis, the iconic group, parted ways more than a decade ago. The 48-year-old told followers on Twitter, "It's going to happen," after one young fan begged for him to bring Oasis back. Liam fell out with brother Noel, 53, publicly back in 2009, and is ready to turn a new leaf with his sibling. The singer seems to be confirming predictions made by fans on social media last month that Oasis would reform, and one fan wrote to the rock star, "I need you to give me hope that Oasis will come, please. I'm 19 years old. I want to live that concert." Liam simply wrote back, "It's good." He didn't give any further details of how or when he and brother Noel would reunite and patch things up. Fans went wild after the tweet, with many commenting they were crying and so happy about the news. It comes after the Gallagher brothers appear to have put their differences behind them, after Liam ended the feud that tore the Liam wrote to him saying, "I love you and this is our year." It was an attempt to close the door on their well-documented fractious relationship. The siblings traded verbal blows several times until the band split in 2009, and more insults were aimed at each other in the months and years that followed. Since the split, fans have been desperate for the group to get back together on stage. Despite Noel reportedly turning down £100 million for an Oasis reunion in the past, Liam extended out a hand again. On New Year's Eve he wrote, "HNY no love you long time, 2021 is our year, man, you know it." Following the tweet, Ladbrokes have given an Oasis reunion in 2021 odds of 10-1.